that she is widely viewed to be well qualified for this position, even among people who don't agree with her actual positions. So I think that is going to be a tough thing for Democrats to overcome. And in fact, I think we will see Democrats really trying to avoid litigation of her legal ability or history and deal with the issue.